What up, DC gang? It's your boy Drell.
And this your girl, Kim.
Back with the video.
Yes, we are.
We got that boy Rod Wade, Stone Rolling official video. The boy Rod Wade been missing for a good little minute. You know what he be missing? He always come out with some fire ass
shit.
He's either motivating or sad.
Mm-hmm.
So,
let's see which one this is,
man. Like it up, bitch. Like it up, gang.
Look at he in Greenville, so I got nothing in it.
Let's see, man. That boy just going all over, boy, like a rolling stone. Hold up. That's what he always wanted to do.
Yeah, that's
he always wanted
that
shit, so.
And now he got that shit, for real.
Yeah.
Hey, if that ain't the goal.
The life, right?
The life. Settle.
Buy a crib by the beach.
So y'all can have a fucking better life for y'all family.
The family street.
Man, I don't know what y'all doing for real. That's life right there.
The ultimate goal.
That's the ultimate goal for real.
I go to get some peace. I wanna settle with my kids by a crib by the beach. I'm gonna approach the ease of pain and I'm gonna drain the gonna sleep.
Settling down with his kids and stuff like that and living by the beach and shit. I mean, that's life, though.
Yeah.
That's the life. I like when he makes songs like this. It's like kind of motivating.
Yeah, then them down songs, they're having people feeling down and stuff like that.
So he make music for different type of people. You know, when you're feeling down, he makes music for them, and then for people who are motivated and ready to go.
Yeah.
I like that shit too. Like how you say, Rob Wade be going for a long
this
time.
He be doing like Drake.
Exactly. Then he be coming up with a bang song.
Yeah, he got his dream, man. He always wanted, like you said, he started off as we're doing donuts.
Oh,
now
yeah.
He doing this.
Now
he famous traveling the world. And one thing about him, I respect for him, man. He always got the kids with him, so that's a plus right there, man. He doing what he got to do for his family. Rod Wave, stay motivational, stay positive all the time. That's the type of artist I like listening to too, man. You know what I'm You got anything for him, baby? Hey, DC Gang, we love y'all. This your boy Dre Hawk.
And this your girl Cash.
Catch y'all next one.